can't see ourselves. We have to be fast. Small window of time that we've got. Let's do it. Go up the elevator if we see ourselves and disrupt the space-time continuum.
Kids keep pushing all the buttons.
Wow, the studio looked so different back then.
It's just the same as when I left.
Well, let's put the DVD down. And get out of here as fast as we can.
Let's go.
Do you feel ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I think it's difficult to get really enthusiastic. I wish I wasn't leaving. It's hard when I know I won't be here when all this great stuff happens in the future.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know either how long, you know, Comcast funding will last. Kind of, you know, that's a lot of up in the air kind of stuff. So I guess, you know, you never know what the future's going to bring. So let's get ready.
I think we're almost there.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's this?
Isn't that your handwriting?
Yeah. Kurt, watch this ASAP.
You're leaving yourself notes now?
Not that I remember. I guess we can see what it is. Maybe Dick left it.
Okay. Hi, guys. I know this must be a bit of a shock. We don't have time to explain everything right now, but don't worry. It will all become clear. We promise.
It's imperative that you do a few things that'll set the groundwork for future events.
If we timed everything perfectly, you'll be watching this right before you head into the MCTV annual meeting in the year 2013. That's the meeting where Ilsley and MCTV start the process of opening up their organizations to a new model. It's the beginning of a whole new kind of library and a new role for public access television stations. You wouldn't believe all that has happened.
It's 15 years in the future, and we've discovered a possible snag. We needed to come back to 2013 to make sure you understand the importance of this day. What you do today will have enormous ramifications for how the Middlebury community accesses technology and participates in public life.
We know that both of you already understand that libraries and public access television stations need to embrace change and find opportunities created by big changes in technology and changing attitudes and expectations. You're already seeing people embrace ebooks and all sorts of new devices. Weren't iPads still around back then?
The devices aren't important. Please try not to get hung up on the format. It's the bigger picture that you need to keep in mind. All these technologies and new modes of delivery are tied to commercial interests. Okay, it's up to you to bring together a broad group of community members to define how these technologies can benefit everyone, not just enrich a few.
The work that MCTV and Ilsley do today will guide a statewide movement toward collaboration between libraries and public access stations that will create a national movement toward open access to technology and information. People will develop the expertise they need to create technology that works for them, for their communities, not just to sell products. It all begins today. We need you to go in there and start breaking down the silos that separate community organizations from this larger work.
I know Sarah can be a little dramatic, but this is the real deal. If you want to take this station into the future, you're going to need to bring in a diverse group of people and listen to their goals. Focus on how you can facilitate access and connect people with technology.
Look for every opportunity for collaboration and ways to support the work of other organizations as they seek to meet community needs. We are going to take this model to other states, but maintain the connections that we've already created here in Middlebury. This is just the beginning. You can't wait for people to come to you. You need to go to them. Don't miss this opportunity. We're counting on you.
I think the DeLorean is almost ready. We don't have much time, and there's only one chance.
How's it going, Dick?
We know that Middlebury is capable of being the incubator for public access and library collaborations that will make sure that everyone has a voice in the coming years. Oh, and Sarah, make sure...
No. We promised we wouldn't change anything else. You never know what might happen. Take care of yourselves. We'll see you soon enough.
We were just here!
That's crazy.
No, we're not. We know what we have to do.
Okay, let's go do it.